pastor has lost his sister to COVID-19.
And the congregation at New Mount Pilgrim Baptist Church is mourning this week. WGN's Megan Dwyer is live with the story. Megan.
Yeah, Micah and Joe, more than a few people have passed away just this week. Some from the virus, some not from the virus at that church, but they're all in mourning tonight. And in the week leading up to Easter, they are certainly looking for some hope.
You know, I had a feeling, I talked to her right before and prayed with her, but I had a feeling that that might have been the last time I talked to her on the phone.
His sister, 73-year-old Rhoda Jean Hatch, passed away Saturday after complications from COVID-19 and asthma. Her family describes her as a trailblazer, the first in her family to attend college, a public school teacher for 20 years, and a church musician. She got sick 2 weeks ago before needing to be put on a respirator. Her brother, the pastor at New Mount Pilgrim Church in West Garfield Park, says it's been a surreal week. Her family was only allowed to visit her once, 2 days before she died, and they were not allowed to touch her or hug her. And now, like so many other families, they will not have the chance to celebrate her life as they would have wanted to before this crisis. While their church services have gone virtual, he says it's not easy preaching to an empty room, but her brother says he will do everything he can on Easter Sunday to bring hope to his mourning congregation.
Got to try to have people understand the resurrection of hope in the middle of everything that we face. We still have to be hopeful. We have to, you know, work together. We have to stay together by staying apart. We have to be wise, and we have to figure out how to move forward and, you know, make our communities better.
Now, the pastor also met with the mayor today to tell her more about the human toll that this crisis is taking in our communities, especially on the west side of the city. Today, Illinois public health officials said 70% of the people who have died here in the state of Illinois from COVID-19 do have underlying issues, most common hypertension, diabetes, and heart disease. I'm live from home tonight. Megan Dwyer, back to you guys.
Well, I thought.